Melody Strong, a visual arts teacher at Franklin Middle School in Minneapolis, says there's a lot of love in these hallways, especially for Minneapolis police. This mural is an example of that love.
I think it's pretty cool that officers take their time out of their job to hang out with us and paint.
It's part of a new program called Mural Squad that helps build relationships between students and police.
I mean, we've had some incidents here in Minnesota that have caused conversations amongst teachers and students.
We're united together.
There are 14 students in the after-school program, many who say the perception of police before joining the squad wasn't great.
Our community see the police as the bad guys or like the people like we can't trust that we're always like afraid of. Mural Squad helps us like see cops in a different way that we don't see in our community.
Yeah. These Minneapolis police officers say they're gaining insight as well and hope by sharing each other's story, they will have a much better understanding and can change perceptions.
We get to paint a picture of what we see on both sides and then we get to put that together and bring unity to both law enforcement and the students. So it's not just a one-sided idea, it's us coming together, building that trust together.
Franklin Middle School's Mural Squad is the only program of its kind in the district.
All right, you guys look at me.
Strong says it is a very low-cost program and says she would love to see more schools adopted across the state to help improve community police relations. Camille Williams, Care 11 News.